with her, and soon they were wed. Now this may be that my son-in-law changed my very life. The daughter was my mother, for it was my father's wife. To complicate the matter, even though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. This little baby then became a brother-in-law for Jack. So became my uncle. Oh, it made me very sad. If he was my uncle, then that also made him brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Now I'm my own grandpa. It may sound funny, I know, but it really is so.
Cold dark night, I was
long times at night, when the cold wind moans and a long black veil lies over my bones. Won't be held in a long black veil. This is one I don't do very much. I remember one of the first times I did it here. It's the first time I met Ed Cummings. You guys remember Ed Cummings in here? He was a biker guy, played a lot of blues. Just the nicest guy, but it was a biker club, something having a meeting here. And so I decided to do this song. And then Ed and I ended up becoming pretty good friends. Ed Cummings, New York guy that moved down here. And I just can't stand it anymore. And you know Ed? That might have been before you started coming. Ed died of cancer several years back. If you didn't meet him, you missed the creek. Put together kind of a little blues band. This is all you ladies who like bad boys. Or any redheaded ladies that have to be out here. Red. climate is so level.